Hello everybody, welcome back to High Functioning Gaming, hosted as always by the High Functioning Gamer. Get the feeling I'm probably going to need some better armor before I take on the... I'm trying to take on the Crimson over there. Naturally, if I'm going to need better armor, that means I'm going to have to do some more exploration. Gold. Crimtane. Except I can't mine that. Harumph. Lead. More lead. What were the conditions for making the blacksmith show up? Because I think it was the blacksmith that's... Ow. Able to sell you some crafting materials for, based on some of the ores, or was it bars, whichever, for that did not spawn in the world. Nice try. Deck is it. Oh. That's the things I like about flails. Or flails, maces, whichever. Wait, did I find a spider cave? Ain't there supposed to be spiders in a spider cave? Thank you. And that's all the topaz. Hey, there's a spider. Oh, it's life quartz. I thought that was crimtane. And what is that over there? Who needs bug spray when you've got mace? ignores 100%. Okay, that's the catch. It's expensive. Might also have a really short range. Bunny this far down? Don't worry, I gotcha. Plenty of crimtain, but ain't got a pickaxe that can mine it. Harumph! There you go. Oh, he's over there. I can't remember what the key was for using the grappling hook. No glow sticks. Darn it. Pretty sure tungsten was better than gold in the base game. But apparently it's not in this mod, so... There we go. Yeah. What the heck is that? How much pickaxe power I need to actually mine life, or not life quartz, the crimtane. There's a little deeper earthen walls. Alright, so ain't much of anything in there. That hoplite's only showed up in marble caves. Then again, that looks kind of like marble. Ew. First off, deposit that. Bunny! I'm not sure if I ever managed to find a marble cave in my last playthrough. probably life quartz, ain't it? There you go. Yeah, might as well mine it. Okay, there we go. Dang, I thought there was gold. Whoops. Oh shoot. Do tiki torches provide better illumination? Hey, get back here! Oh. want my gems, you dig? Nice! That's really gonna come in handy. Darn it. Really need to set up a base in the cavern layer so I can farm gem trees. I mean, literally farm. Thank you. That's better. And I don't have a whole lot of time left anyway, so I guess it didn't matter. Whoa! Well, I guess that means this treasure chest probably isn't booby-trapped. Be a little excessive to put, to have two booby traps like that right next to each other. Cobwebs in there? No, I didn't. Isn't that a loom? It is. Okay. That's lead, right? Nope, smooth coal. Whoa! Nice try. Okay. Isn't that a demon altar? Crimson altar. Whichever. Why is there some so far from the crimson? Okay, so maybe it isn't that far. Derp. I don't think I put that in that one. I have a system. I've got the magic mirror, I could probably just sell the recall potions. Seems I've gone way over my time. I guess I forgot to set the timer. Maybe I didn't hear it. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.